The day you were born, I went playing football match.
I cannot say this on the camera, you know, because my woman...
Yo, look at this backstage, bro.
Hey!
Nackte Menschen, denk ik.
A lot of drunkards.
Some mad things happen. Yo, welcome to the vlog. Today we're in Ghent. Later tonight we're going to be in Oostdeunkerke, which is at the seaside. Yeah, two bookings, two really nice bookings, I think. The first one is here at Polé Polé in Ghent. Quite a legendary stage in between the river. Some people stand on both sides of the river. Yeah, exotic, afro. Yeah, you get the idea, you get the idea. I hope you enjoy. We're going to try and get some interviews in, try to get some people dancing. I have no idea how the evening's going to go, but yeah, here we go. Oh yeah, I just saw my dad. Get my dad dancing. I forgot to say we got Yinka OG on the cameras again. Yinka, okay.
New toy.
I'm not addicted, I'm just, you know, I appreciate good craftsmanship. 8 years old. That's older than Yinka. Any time, I'm gonna go put my USB stick in the DJ player, and then yeah, vamos. Get my dad dancing.
My name is Jeff.
Guys, just finished my set, it was lit. Now we're gonna chill for a while in Ghent, and then later we're gonna go to the seaside. I think there's gonna be a whole different vibe. Here it was like a little bit of afro. Tonight's gonna be a little bit more on the heavy side. But yeah, we're gonna chill for a while in Ghent, maybe get an interview or two done, and then head over to the seaside. Let's go!
What was your plan for vanavond?
Feesten.
Feesten, alleen feest. What's your plan for the Gentse feest vanavond?
Oh ja, ik denk hetzelfde als Maaike. Hey, wat zijn jouw plannen?
Ja, mijn plan is echt al volledig losgaan, hè. No limits, hè.
I love Gentse Feesten. Too much. It's nice. A lot of chicks, man.
You have a lot of chicks. And what do you do with them?
I just play around, you know.
How many chicks do you got past 10 days?
Oh my days.
I cannot say this on the camera, you know, because my woman... Every day one.
This is the legend of Ghent.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you very much.
I found here one of my biggest fans. Come here, come here. Say something.
My name is Nii.
AKA Dad OG. When's the first time you came to Polé Polé again?
Oh, 1999.
That was a good year. The year that I was born. What's the craziest thing you've ever seen here?
A lot of drunkards. I found someone almost dead drunk by the side of the river.
Dead drunk?
Yeah, we have to call the ambulance there.
With what phone?
Ambulance were standing around on the police. You don't have a mobile phone there.
No phone. Have you ever gone with mum to Polé Polé?
Yes. We came here 3 years ago. Oh,
not in 99?
No, not 99.
You left mum at home?
Yeah, I came with my crew.
So Polé Polé is in the summer. I was born in 99 November. That means you left pregnant mum at home to go party?
Yes, yes. She's strong. She never minds. The day you were born, I went playing football match.
Shout out to mumsy.
Yeah, shout out to my wife.
Yeah, where's Hexa or me hemerkt up?
Nackte Menschen, denk ik.
A lot of drunkards.
Just arrived in Oostdeunkerke, the seaside. Just as we were leaving, it was starting to get lit though. There was like a girl dancing on stage and stuff. It was crazy. Anyway, we arrived. We're about to make it here. We're about to make it. Well, you'll see. We're at the beach, but we can see. There's water out there somewhere, I promise. Yo, look at this backstage, bro. Jeez! Come on.
Yeah, love.
This is the best backstage I've ever been in, ever.
It's not here.
We're probably like... Well, they can't see in the vlog, but the water's like 20 meters that way. This is D-Day vibes, man. Yeah, so it's time, man. Whoop it, bitch on my side, it's a movie. I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta speak to this paper like came up with an...
Hey! Quiet on set! Sorry, love you guys.
I'm joking. So I have this idea. I'm gonna start rating the backstages, starting with this one. We're in an army tent, 10 meters from the water. As you can see, there's not much going on. But I'm still gonna give it an 8 out of 10 just because it's probably the most expensive backstage I've ever been in. Do you know how much it costs to build something this close to the sea? Real estate at the sea. Yo. 0 out of 10 for hospitality, nothing. These chairs, yeah, we had to build them ourselves. But it's not all bad, we got water. And you're from?
From Germany.
So you came all the way from Germany to watch my set?
Of course. Your set was fire, bro.
Love. And where are you from in Germany?
It's like West Germany.
Near to Düsseldorf.
The Rhine?
Yes! Yeah.
Come on. Man got A star in geography. And that, why are you here?
We finished school.
Oh, you finished school?
Yes. Yeah. And then we went here to make party.
Celebrate. All right, just finished my set here. I was doing Kerker. What a day, 2 bookings, 1 day. Yeah, the vibes just then were crazy. I got a really good hour, so I'm happy about that. And now we're gonna head home. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. No, I'm gonna let the German guys say the standard thing that I always say.
Please like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Yeah. Full OG out, love. Whilst I was gone, apparently, some mad things happen. Explain it.
So, you know me, I didn't charge my battery before we came, so I had to charge it on set. I mean, like, you know, on site. It was empty, and so I went to charge it. So, after a couple of minutes, I went to go get my battery back to put it in my camera, right? So, I go back to the tent, the backstage you saw, you know what I mean. And basically, I go out, and someone just goes, yeah, you can't be here. I'm gonna have to take the camera. Takes it out of my hand. It's like, yeah, we're gonna have to, like, wait until we get confirmation that you're with Tola. So I waited for like 15 minutes, and then they say, oh yeah, we're gonna go to the stage, and you're gonna see if he knows you or not. So we walk to the stage, and then finally, I get to go on the stage. And this guy literally, was also there, and didn't say anything. He said he was waiting there for the rider, and like, someone came up to him and was like, do you wanna roll or join? I was like, what? And I got called up by the, this world is wrong, man. I mean, I'm not saying like, you see this color? Anyway, good night. Drink responsibly and don't embarrass yourself.
Don't embarrass yourself. Boy, no matter
what we go through, those things have to be, you know, recorded as well, innit?
Dranauter? I don't know how you would say it in English. The merch coming out soon. Sooner than you think. Cupid shot me with the arrow from the start. And you know that it's your love that's got me trapped. Every time I try to leave, you bring me back. So much better times.